Where is this Black Rune Head?
Don't know. I've never been in here.
We can't leave here without the Black Rune. Come on. We can do this. The stone! That has to be it. Naturally.
Didn't think it would be that easy.
No. Just kind of hoping, though. So what now?
Brother, up there! The winds of hell!
The winds of what?
Oh, we forgot to mention that. When you were sick, we went to Helheim to get your cure.
You did?
Terrible experience, by the by. Your dad picked up a new pistol.
Oh.
Ah, a skiing dew from my homeland. Used to have one of my own back in the day. You should take it, boy.
Yes, boy. Take it. We might need to butter bread somewhere on our travels.
This is why no one likes you.
What of these?
Thought is faster than wind.
Solving problems with our heads rather than our feet. Suits me fine.
know, for someone so loved, Tyr sure was paranoid.
Aye. Thanks to Odin, with good reason.
Well, that's unfriendly.
Look, small passages on either side. Perfect for the boy.
It's too small for father.
No, I will be fine.
That's unfriendly.
Look, small passages on either side. Perfect for the boy.
It's too small for father, though.
No, I will be fine.
That's unfriendly.
Look, small passages on either side. Perfect for the boy.
It's too small for father, though.
No, I will be fine.
Careful, brother. Rhea's not here to bring you back if you're cut in two.
Why?
What'd you find?
Enough distraction. Do not forget why we are here.
Okay.
That's from a great desert land, very far from here.
Do gods live there?
Oh my, yes. Many, many gods.
Good or bad?
Not as simple as that, I'm afraid.
Not important.
Seemed important to you.
It was a rash impulse. You need not dwell on my failings.
I guess you do like a
right side!
Stands to reason the second ring should behave like the first. Just need to capture the winds.
Look, I just want to know the truth from now on, okay? I don't care if it hurts me or not. I want to learn. Just because you hate being a god doesn't mean I have to.
More small passages.
I know. Go.
I can't watch, brother. Good luck.
Come on, get up, brother!
Look, I just want to know the truth from now on, okay? I don't care if it hurts me or not. I want to learn. Just because you hate being a god doesn't mean I have to.
More small passages.
I know. Go.
I can't watch, brother. Good luck.
Saws were scary. Look! It's the wolf giants. Skoll and Hati.
That's right. The bringers of day and night.
Ragnarok begins when they catch the sun and moon. Right? Did Tyr know them?
I don't know. Liked them well enough to cover a massive wall in his vault with them, though.
Don't you enjoy it at all? Being a god? Maybe Mother wanted us to have a little fun. Everything we've seen and done. Maybe it was her gift. sand trap.
Clever.
And he chases the sun. For Ragnarok to happen, they have to eat them. But these are out of order.
Good boy.
So the moon goes on the left, sun on the right, with Midgard in the middle, but which bar do I pull? Sun right, with Midgard in the middle.
Middle bar!
Left!
Middle, quickly!
fine mess! Get up, brother! Get up, brother!
The middle! The middle!
Father, no!
Well, this is a fine mess!
The middle!
Something.
Boy, you have to stop that chain!
How?
I do not know.
Wait, I know what to do.
Her knife?
There's no other way! That should have worked! I know. But it saved you.
That was cunning, boy.
The road's free! I think we did it!
Aye. Let's go see what Tyr's got for us.
No! Raised protection! It rubbed off! What should we do?
We keep going.
There it is! We've got it!
Boy. On the day you were born, I made two knives, mixing metals from my home and from this land. One for myself, and when you were ready, one for you. Today is that day.
So I'm a man now, like you?
No. We are not men. We are more than that. The responsibility is far greater. And you must be better than me. Understand? Say it.
I will be better.
The power of this weapon, any weapon, comes from here. But only when tempered by this. By the discipline, the self-control of the one who wields it. That is where the true strength of a warrior lies. You must never forget that. Good then. Come. Did you see it?
Yes!
Are you certain? Good then. Aim for the face.
Phew. He was big. But no match for us gods.
I have beaten bigger.
Puny troll.
Yeah. I'm turned around. Which way is the sand wall back up?
Yurth. We're so close to the end.
Wine. The island of Lemnos, near the place of my birth.
Lemnos.
To a journey's end.
Really? Smells like rotten eggs. Is it still good?
Possibly.
Father, why did you leave your home and come here? Does it have to do with the other gods there? And you're good. You only killed those deserving, right?
Yes.
Ah, but who's worthy enough to judge?
Quiet, Head. We are. We know better.
Uh-huh. Sounding more like your da by the moment.
Ready?
Ready.
Come.
I think I'm gonna like being a god. We do what we want, and now we're gonna go see the giants.
Aye. Having learned that travel rune to Jotunheim, we can now head back to the gateway on top of the peak and put that magic chisel to good use.
Nobody's getting in our way this time. Come on.